me scroller. My God, let the blicky hit you if you stroller. Now put your hands up, it's a whole lot. Money, the money. Cause I be the baddie beat. Barbie tank, banging body beat. Everybody beat on my D. Yo, I gotta be in reality. Suck a D if you doubted me. Back in the back, back in the back, back in the back, back in the back. Who on Barbie D? Who on Barbie D? Everybody, who you gotta see? Honestly, on my Odyssey, I'm the baddest beat. I don't even know how to speak. Hat to the hat to the back and relax. You in the back of back.
Welcome back to my channel. Today we're back with another video. Today's video is going to be about some of the topics that I have, or some things that I have went through. Like, the past 3 years of my life have been a roller coaster, to say the least. I've went through toxic situations with friends, family, significant others. I've had my personal property destroyed, damaged multiple times. I've had personal items stolen from me. I've had, it's not funny. Someone is laughing. They think it's a joke and it's not funny. I have been humiliated, embarrassed, like, just like, so many things have happened. And honestly, the me that I was before, I really couldn't grasp the fact that all this stuff was happening to me, especially all at once. It was really, really difficult to go through all these things at one time, because I'm one person, and it was like I was getting attacked by so many different people from so many different angles for no reason at all. Like, and I didn't understand why, but I understand that, like, when you have a light, your light, it pretty much, your light is offensive to other people. They don't like the fact that your light shines so bright. Your light irritates these people's demons within them. And those demons causes these people to attack you. So that's one. So yeah, like, I just went through so much. I was gaslighted. Like, people would just antagonize me and just try to, like, bully me into, you know, just losing it and going crazy, having a temper tantrum. I have just been verbally abused, like, just psychologically abused. And I am a Libra, so I love love. I love to love. I love to make others happy. And I just feel like I've been having to fight. And I'm not really a good fighter. Like, I'm not like that. Like, I just like to treat people how I want to be treated, and, you know, just live an equilibrium life. And it's just been so toxic, you know. And I was just like, what is going on? It was literally one thing after another. Like, if I wasn't having family problems, I was having relationship problems, I was having friend problems. And then on top of that, like, I wasn't as financially stable as I would have liked to be. So I was just dependent on people. It was hell for me. It was just so much going on. And it was just like, I couldn't catch a break. Like, I was just literally being attacked each and every day by multiple people. And it was hard, you know, like, it was hard to deal with. But God takes you through these things to build your strength. He takes you through these things to toughen you up, you know, to show you that the world is not all peaches.
Three houses, Northwest.
He takes you through these things to show you that the world is not all peaches and cream. The world is not all sunshines and rainbows. Like, you're gonna come in contact with difficult people, and I feel like God took me through that, because I've never witnessed anything like that before. And He wanted to make sure that in the future I would be prepared to, when I encounter, you know, difficult situations. So I feel like that is one of the main reasons why I've been going through all this toxicity, you know. But God wouldn't take you through anything that He couldn't bring you out of. Like, He only puts us in situations to make us stronger, to teach us lessons, and to let us know that we will get through it, you know. So if you put your faith and trust into Him, He will guide you through any difficult situation. You just have to remain focused, remain in the Word, and keep your faith, and just know that if God is with you, no one can be against you. And also know that this too shall pass. It can't reign forever. So always remain positive. Remain positive, remain focused, and just, you know, remain a good person and keep your morals and integrity intact, because people will try to test you, people will come up against you, but that is meant to happen. God told us that that will happen. So you just gotta, you know, be a good person, stay a good person, and be an example for others. Like Michelle Obama said, when they go low, we go high. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching this video. It was a short video, but thank you guys for watching. I appreciate it. And I hope you guys have a good day. Without you, but I'm modern. You thought that I'd be stressed without you, but I'm chillin'.